Fyradalsfjall volcano is located 40 kilometers or 25 miles from Reykjavik, the capital city of Iceland. No volcanic eruption had occurred for 800 years on the Reykjanes Peninsula until 19th of March 2021. The eruption is still emitting fresh lava from its crater. We are building our golf hole where the lava had been running only a few days prior. We wanted to have the lava in play, but there was no suitable place for a green. We found this tiny green spot, however, and decided to make the hole next to it. This will probably be the smallest green we'll ever have on this channel. And the hole isn't even on it. We wanted to shoot over the lava, so we went to the other side to find a tee. Due to many visitors, I couldn't go too far back, so we ended up with yet another short par 3. But it might be the toughest one yet because of the lava and unpredictable bounces on the rocky terrain. While I was setting up the camera, a group of Italian tourists went on top of the lava that was just a few days old. The crust can be super thin, and underneath there might be more than 1000 degrees Celsius, 1800 Fahrenheit, of running lava. I'm not so sure if a selfie is worth it, but okay. But playing golf over the lava definitely is. The coast is finally clear and I can take my first shot. It looks like I'm aiming at hawk, but not the flag. This is heavy and into the lava. Surprise! I now need to take my third shot of the tee, and that's the second hole in a row I need to do so. This one is taking her time. Probably not a fan of the channel. Okay, third shot, just a 3/4 9 iron. That is brutal. Lands on a rock pin high and ends about 25-30 yards from the hole. I could take a shortcut here over the lava, but that wouldn't be smart. Okay, I went with black underwear that day. The local rule here is you may tee it up, so I'm taking advantage of that rule. Ooh, careful there, mister. Note to self, don't make a golf hole in the middle of a walking trail.
That's fine, I'll call four.
Fourth shot, 9 iron. Okay, I was lucky there, it could have hit a rock. Using 9 iron again? It was the only club I brought, so... I blame the greenkeeper, as always. The fairway is not in its best condition, so I'm using the local rule. I can tee it up. It's a gimme within one club length. That's another local rule here. Just short of it. There I'm showing that I will try to land it on that tiny green and into the hole. Good luck with that. It went over the hole. It even touched the cup. Many would have considered this in the hole, actually. But fine. This is a gimme at least, within one club length. I mean, the greenkeeper is really the one to blame, don't you agree? Okay, that will be the running joke, I guess. Easy 8! Not my intention to be 7 over through 2 holes, but does it really matter? I got to shoot over lava. And into it. And no one got hurt. On the next Berlin episode, we make a golf hole next to a spooky abandoned building. And on the next Iceland episode, we tee it up on a mountain and shoot over a waterfall.